first time director, Abhishek Varman. And now, for the two quite on a professional high, I would like to call on stage Arjun Kapoor. The earrings just about fit. Alia Bhatt.
You know, this is as good as Bollywood gets. It's very surreal for me to see this one. Not only it's an adaptation of my book, you all know my personal connection to the story. And this time I really gave up the baby for adoption, and it grew up to this beautiful girl that I see today. And I think all thanks to first Sajid Narirwala, who first believed in the story a lot. Karan, Sajid both decided to come together, make it happen. To Abhishek, who is a new director, but he's a really fine director. And of course the cast, Arjun and Alia, which is already, we hadn't released any promo, nothing. It was just smoking up the internet. Everybody's been waiting for this. So I'm absolutely delighted. I get a lot of criticism for my books, but I'll tell you, there is one book which has never been criticized, which is Two States. So it is such a book which, at least for my readers, it means a lot to them. And I was nervous before the adaptation was happening, because you know, people are like, are you giving it good hands? And I think this is more than good hands. It looks fabulous, and I think it's a movie that is going to do really, really well, and people are going to enjoy it. And the best part of the story was in the book, that it's from kids to 80-year-olds can enjoy this. And I think that's the same that's going to happen to movie. A very good, clean, fun film after a long time. So thank you guys. I can never repay you back. Maybe I'll write more stories for you guys, but thank you so much.
All for a very long time. Very, very long time. But finally, it's been adapted beautifully by Karan and Abhishek, and I thank them for finally putting it on the screen. Thank you.
It's been actually wonderful collaborating with Sajid, and I think this film wouldn't have happened if Sajid wouldn't have graciously accepted me and Abhishek in his production agenda. And I think we are eternally grateful he had the rights, and all I had was Abhishek. Abhishek marks the 12th debut director that we've actually put out there, and so we're very excited for him. This is his baby all the way, and I think Sajid will agree that a film is purely a director's vision, and he had such amazing fodder to adapt from. So thank you, Chetan, for writing your life story out there and your story of your marriage, and it was wonderful to put it together with Arjun and Alia. And so yes, I hope, I mean, all I can say at this juncture is that I hope you enjoy the experience when you see it. And Arjun is dying to say something already, because he wants it. I have to tell you that Abhishek is the most out there person. He's dying to break through as a filmmaker, and he wants to eventually be the face of Indian cinema. So we're very excited about it.
You've already said so much. What do I add to that? No, it's genuinely a dream come true for me to be able to do a film like this. When I read it, I impulsively knew as an actor I would get to do something that nobody else saw in me. And I'm grateful that Chetan wrote this, and Sajid Bhai and Karan came together and thought of taking me in this film. Because I was looking for something like this, and to get this opportunity to play a character like this really excited me. And it looks really nice. I'm seeing it for the first time, genuinely. I've not seen it on the big screen. I've had a blast working on this film. I've made two very, very close friends, Alia and Abhishek. And I get to work with two of the biggest banners in one go. So what more could I ask for as an actor, as an upcoming actor? I think for me, it will always hold a very special place in my heart. I know I signed this film immediately after Ishak Zade release. So that again holds tremendous value for me, that my first film got me a film like this. It's a very big film. The fact that it's Chetan's bestseller, like he said, he's been loved for this book, and just to be a part of this whole process, I feel very, very happy about it.
I remember reading Two States while I was shooting for Student, and that time I didn't know that it was going to be made into a film. I remember speaking to Abhishek once where he said that, you know, this is an idea and all. And I obviously at that time I was so young, I didn't even think that I would be able to do Tuesday. I didn't even think about it being a film like as such. But I remember while reading the book that, you know, this girl, I think she's really cool, and I have a feeling if you see her, she's gonna be really pretty. It's such a cool character, and while reading that I, oh, it's true, just keep quiet. Anyway, so when this film was being made, I didn't ever in my life think, and I think Abhi would second me on that, I didn't think it was going to come to me, and it did. And for me to do this film, initially me and Abhi didn't talk much because he thought I was really young and he thought I was not worth talking to during student. Yeah. But
while making the film, they were not
while talking. Making the film, will you let me speak or you just want to? It has been such a learning experience for me, you know, to work on this film, playing a Tamilian. I had a lot of fun speaking in Tamil and obviously working with the great Arjun Kapoor. So thank you Karan, and thank you Sajid Nadiadwala, and thank you Chetan Bhagat for making this film, writing this book and making it a part of our life.
It was lying on my mom's shelf, and my nani has read it, my mom has read it. It's a book that's universally been read regardless whether people read books all the time or not, and I remember it's still lying there in my mom's room on the shelf. So it feels really nice that I've been able to be part of a book that each and every person in this country has genuinely read in it. I think that's the fun of being an actor. You want to believe that you can genuinely do all sorts of characters. For me, I never planned what film I would do when. Being tall, I guess I am tall. Being macho comes from the films that I've done in the essence that I've been holding guns and beating up people and getting beaten up. And that attitude has been there in those characters. For me, that's why I was so excited that they chose me to do this, despite the fact that, like you said, it's a different sort of casting. It's an off casting in that sense. And I hope if you like this, then you will like the film also, because I was very excited to do this. It's different, and that's what actors crave. You want to play different characters. He's a soft-spoken boy, a geek, family-oriented boy that listens to his mother, doesn't understand this emotion of love that he experiences. So all those facets that I've not explored as an actor on the big screen. So for me, it was very fascinating, and I'm glad I got this opportunity. Kitab likhi gayi hai, to kitab, it's similar to his.
But the look is like
a... Yeah, so if you can see, this is actually Krish Malhotra. I just replicated him.
But I'll give you a piece of information. On set, for some reason, every day they would look the same.
Yeah.
Arjun's clothes and Abhi's clothes would always be coordinated, either color or width.
When I was wearing clothes from home, there were some similarities. Not even the clothes that I wore on the film. Like, she is right. So it was uncanny. I think when a director comes into a film, he has an ideology, he has a mindset, and he adds certain value to a character because he's interpreting it. He allowed me to interpret it a certain way, and he's a very proper person that way. And if we can utilize that to show that character better, then why not utilize it? So it wasn't intentional or planned. I think it happened organically from his vision more than us sitting down and saying, "Yar, Abhishek, tu bahut acha dikh raha hai. Main tere jaisa dikhna chahta hu is picture." It just happened in that process of trial and error and trying out clothes. And I think Shiraz and him were very clear that they wanted a certain look, and that comes from, I guess, he is that kind of a person. He is very similar to Krish in terms of.
I don't think he meant it to be such a serious inquiry. You have just done a Wikipedia answer on the dressing in two
days. I don't know. Sometimes I feel the people won't understand my humor.
I thought he will talk for 5 minutes more on his wardrobe in this film.
I get very scared to crack jokes, and sometimes they get misinterpreted.
I beg you.
Should I start?
Your look is looking wonderful, but we should move on to the next.
Obviously, I remember actually when we were here, Karan was very nervous. When we were on stage and we were going to talk about it, he came out and he was looking like he was going to, you know, whatever. He was so nervous about us being on stage, and I think today me being on stage talking is still, Karan is still nervous. What are you? No, Karan, yeah.
That was very nice.
So that parivartan zyada aaya nahi, but as an actor, of course, with each film you learn more, but I think I'm the same person.
I really liked the book, and I thought it could make it into a great film. So that just drove me forward to make it.
was something else on your mind before, or it just happened and you went with the flow?
No, actually Karan told me, you know, he said, have you read the book and what do you think about it? And I was quite excited about it, so it just started from there.
खास वजह तो नहीं है. आई बिलीव के वी शुड पुट आउट प्रोजेक्ट्स एंड वी शुड पुट आउट मेक फिल्म्स. तो अपनी ब्रांड वैल्यू को कायम रखना या मेंटेन करना या जस्ट डूइंग प्योर धर्मा प्रोडक्शंस फिल्म्स, कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि किसी और के पास कोई और वैल्यू है. जैसे साजिद के पास इस ट्रिमेंडस बुक के राइट्स थे, जैसे फैंटम जिसके साथ मैंने हंसी तो फंसी बनाई थी, उनके पास डायरेक्टर और स्क्रीन प्ले था. तो आई बिलीव कि पिक्चरें बननी चाहिए, चाहे वो दो नाम अटैच्ड हों या चार या छः, उसके लिए आई डोंट हैव एनी सच, कोई बाधा नहीं है वो मेरे लिए बिल्कुल. मैं बस फिल्में बनाना चाहता हूँ. और ये मॉडल आई थिंक वेस्ट में बहुत होता है. वहाँ बहुत सारे मल्टी प्रोड्यूसर्स कभी कभी होते हैं, इन एसोसिएशन होते हैं, दो दो स्टूडियोज कभी कभी साथ आ जाते हैं टू मेक फिल्म. सॉफ्टवेयर इज किंग. इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू पुट आउट all kinds of cinema. It doesn't matter how many names are attached to it. The eventual product matters. And I believe that. I come from that ethos. No, I have to say that Sajid was, of course, very cooperative through the journey. But the film, because of the way the structure has been written, thanks to our panelist, Chetan Bhagat, who's taken it from one city to the other, by virtue of just its construct, there was an internal budget that one could not change, because there was Delhi, there was Ahmedabad, there was, you know, there was Chennai, and we couldn't afford Goa, it's in the book, so we made it Mumbai. Because that was the one thing that we couldn't kind of, there was many, many, of course, we had to kind of bring it, but it still has a certain kind of production value, given that it's a debut director's film.
No, I don't think that much. It doesn't work for me when I overthink or think. So I just go with my gut feeling, and with Tuesdays there was no thinking. As I said, that when I read the book itself, I fell in love with the character.
Right.
So there was no like, will I be able to do it or not? I just went for the opportunity. Tuesdays is also different from Highway and from Student. I'm playing an older girl.
Right.
I'm playing a Tamilian.
Right.
I'm the character graph and the character is very different. The story is different, so it is different, and that's my general plan. Obviously, costume done by Manish Malhotra. There's no thinking. Kuch. There's no thinking.
The consensus is there is no thinking.
Basically, I didn't have to worry about anything, and neither did Abhishek, because Manish just gets this Indian fusion look so well, and the film moves from the beginning to the end. There's as Karan said, we're in Ahmedabad, we're in this thing, we're in that thing. So there's each different city has a different look, because in times of the film also it's a different period in that time. So we've really played around with the look and the jewelry and everything, but we've kept it simple and we've kept it modern, not trying too hard. Modern day South Indian girl. She's not speaking in that tone 24/7. Probably when she's speaking to her parents, then that little nuance does come in. But otherwise, she's a modern day South Indian girl. So you won't see me being that way.
Iske scenes kafi hain isme.
Iske matlab mere aale
kis kis chumma.
Ye mujhe aur Arjun se kyun pooch rahe hain aap ye sawal?
काफी लोगों से सवाल
तो भाई है यार, हम पे पिक्चर भी बन चुकी है और हर जन्म में भाई बनेंगे.
करण अर्जुन,
ये पर्टिकुलरली मुझसे क्यों पूछा गया ये सवाल? आई लाइक टू वॉच किसिंग यार, इट्स वंडरफुल. लोगों को किस करना चाहिए, सबको देखना चाहिए, एंजॉय करना चाहिए. बार बार लोग किस करे, हर एक्टर किस करे, ये तो नया जनरेशन आया है नया इथॉस के साथ. वरना पुराने नहीं, मैं कहूंगा सीनियर जो एक्टर्स है वो किसी नहीं करते थे. आप सब जवान बच्चे किस करने लगे, वो किस के बाद किस होता है, पिक्चर की ओपनिंग लग जाती है. इट्स ऑल वंडरफुल, इट्स ऑल अबाउट किसिंग.